With Baserow flexible views, you can tailor your data to gain actionable insights and drive continuous improvement. It's worth noting that views live at table level and do not carry across databases. In this video, you'll learn how to organize and manage views in Baserow. We'll cover working with Baserow views, personal and collaborative views, and optimizing views. Baserow views are like filters for your data. They let you see exactly what you need when you need it. Let's use this user feedback database as an example. Gathering and analyzing user feedback is important for improving products, services, and overall user satisfaction. Imagine you want to see feedback from a specific target demographic. We'll simply create a new grid view for target users. This lets you focus on feedback that matters most right away. Set the view permission type as collaborative so everyone can stay on the same page. Creating personal and collaborative views allow you to restrict editing to individual or team-based access. Let's filter this view to show specific rows of feedback data that match our target demographic. Filtering allows you to narrow down your feedback based on specific parameters. Now, let's use sort to zoom in on feedback from your target users to get a clear picture of their needs and concerns. This way, we can arrange data in a specific order by presenting information in a logical and predictable manner. Baserow views go beyond simple lists. Let's group feedback and color code it by a single select field or condition. Suddenly, you're starting to see patterns and trends emerge. This helps you quickly identify critical issues, focus your attention on the most pressing feedback, and see what needs your immediate attention. Sometimes less is more. Baserow lets you hide fields to minimize distractions and keep your focus on the most important data points. This is particularly useful when working with large datasets or customizing personal views. Manage the view settings from the menu options. By the view name, click on the three dots. You can export, duplicate, rename, or delete the view. To export the view, click on the Export View option, select a format, then click the Export button. Duplicate the view to create a copy of the view. And renaming views allow you to assign descriptive names to your customized views, making them easily identifiable and organized. Customize the order of your views to ensure that the most relevant view is displayed prominently. This enhances the clarity and usability of data. Finally, click the Share View button to share your view with your team or the public to get everyone on board. And that's it. You've learned how to work with views in Baserow. Creating new views allow you to create multiple perspectives of your data, catering to different use cases and user preferences, and transform your data into meaningful insights. So start creating custom views for different teams, projects, or categories. Possibilities are endless.